I got him. That's an 11 pointer I've been having on camera. He's still in velvet. I got him. He's down. I see him still moving, so I'm gonna give him more time. Y'all stay tuned. All right, everybody. So I'm pretty sure that buck is dead now. Ever since he went down, I've been looking at him in that same spot for a long time now. When he first went down, he was still moving just a little bit, so I decided to just give him plenty of time to do his thing. And now I'm confident he's dead. I got a buddy on his way that's gonna help me drag down the woods. You can't get in here with a four-wheeler because you gotta go through some thick stuff. So I'm waiting on him. We're gonna get the deer, go over there, take a few pictures by it. I'm pretty sure I got a good hit on that deer. It looks like I put it just behind the shoulder, but I think it may have hit the shoulder on the opposite side, because it looks like the bolt didn't go all the way through. That's the first time I've seen it. This crossbow usually puts the bolt straight through a deer, so it must have went in behind the shoulder facing me and hit the shoulder on the opposite side. I think that's what happened. So once I get down there and get to it, I know what happened. So y'all stay tuned.